See, look at that. Look at that. That's what I have to do with Emma Virgo. You can't be shedding this much. Ah! Okay, so my dad said to me, I asked my dad before he passed away, I said, what do you want to come back as? And he said, well, honey, I'm a pilot, so I want to come back as a bird of flight. And I was like, well, that's cool. He's like, or a cannibal chipmunk. And I was like, come on, just leave it when it's nice. You guys wonder why I'm this way. It's his fault. I think that was the morphine talking, I hope. He was like, no, just picture it. We're camping, there's a nice family, they think I'm really cute, I jump on someone's leg and I just start gnawing it off. Awesome, Dad. Let's go back to the bird. And then he said he wanted to be the captain of the asshole police. And I was like, no, you will wait for me until you do that. When I get there, you can do that. You can be there. I'll make sure you make the sheriff. That really, really took a left. Anyway, we've all lost people that we love. I think it's a suitcase that you unpack for the rest of your life when you lose a parent. And it's not something I quite understand yet. Yes. But there is a hawk that follows me a lot, and I'm actually kind of afraid of it. I know, it's sweet. The day after he passed, it flew onto my dining room table. Seriously, it flew into my home. I was like, well, you're still subtle. So, this is when I get there.
That's all we told you, we love you!
Place you go
Thank you.